Welcome to the Sigma Magic Software Series. In this module, we will cover how to create control charts for the paint manufacturing process. The basic steps to create a control chart are to add the template to your workbook, specify the options and data for your analysis, and then click on Compute Outputs. All your analysis results and graphs are shown in the Outputs section. That's all there is to create a control chart. Thank you for watching.